You want some more of this, bitch? Back in the EC, we could do this all year long.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I told you in the first song, I'll tell you in another.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't have a girlfriend, my hand's my only lover.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
One night a week, my mom likes to cook me supper.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And Michael Keaton was my favorite Batman. I was walking down the street just the other day. I saw these two fine bitches, they were walking my way. Yo, what you girls doing tonight is what I wanted to say. But suddenly I panicked, my voice started to shake. So I put my head down and I just walked away. I had a bus to catch anyway, it worked out great. Got on the bus, put my headphones on and pressed play. Sheryl Crow, James Blunt, and motherfucking Ace of Base. Yo, what can I say? It's just a day in my life. I'm up early in the morning, in bed early at night. To be productive at work, I gotta be well rested. Yeah, motherfucker, you heard what I just
said. I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't like margarine, I much prefer the taste of butter.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
My favorite movies as a kid were Superman and Ghostbusters.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I have a hard time opening my eyes underwater.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And I'm not a huge Nicolas Cage fan. I'm from a lower middle class family. Me and my brothers and sisters played hide and seek. I have good memories from my childhood, bitch. My favorite toy was my fucking fire truck, bitch. I used to play with that motherfucker all day long until I learned about sex from the Sears catalog. And then I play with my motherfucker all day long, about 10 times a day, man, all year long. My favorite song, motherfucker, I don't like to admit it, is a Celine Dion song from the movie Titanic.
Every night dreams, I see you, I feel you.
Every time I hear that fucking shit, a tear comes to my eye. Why the fuck did Leonardo DiCaprio have to die? No, I'm not afraid to say that I'm a sensitive guy. Sticks and stones break my bones, but it's the words that make me cry. Like that time in grade 3 when a girl called me stupid face. She really hurt me. Why'd she call me stupid face? Is my face stupid? How's that even?